Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, do it, pussy slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might.
Happy Mother's Day, Bobby. Happy Mother's Day to you, other mothers, too.
Say that God is giving me. I'm not gonna wait. This joy deep down inside me.
Yo, I know I look crazy, but I just had to get her hair and let you know my camera's not broke. It's actually working. It's not broke. And I think that was a test because yesterday I still didn't give up. I pulled out that phone, I turned it sideways, and I said, you know what? I'm going to still film. Then while I was editing yesterday's video, trying to post, Final Cut Pro kept saying that my library couldn't be open because another spot in the computer was using it. I'm like, what is this? I've never even seen this error or message before. Everything was trying to stop me and the enemy was trying to stop me. But let me tell you one thing. I cannot be stopped because God told me to do this and I'm doing what God told me to do. So with that being said, I cannot be stopped. Whether this camera breaks, the phone breaks, the laptop breaks, I'm still getting this content out every single day. And that's just what it's going to be. I just had to give a quick little intermission. Back to church.
We're blessed in the city we are, we're blessed in the city, we're blessed in the field, we're blessed when we come and when we go. We cast out every stronghold, sickness and poverty will cease, for the devil is defeated, we are blessed.
I should be ashamed. I've literally been in this house all day. I have not done a thing. I edited my video, posted the video, and I've just literally been chilling in the house. But now I'm finally up, about to do something productive. I'm about to wash my hair and give me some two-strand twists. Yay! So then tomorrow I can have my fro and stuff. This time should be different because I don't have those freaking straight ends on my hair. So let's see how it turns out tomorrow. But anyways, let me get to washing my hair. Today I'm going to be using my friend's brand, Brianna, where are you? Brianna's brand, Lovely Bees. She has the Lovely Bees No Suds Creamy Curl Cleanser. So I'm going to be using this to cleanse my hair. And then she has this leave-in conditioner with castor oil, honey, aloe vera, rice, and oat protein. So I'm gonna be using this as my conditioner, which you can leave it in. Then I just got my little comb, I'm just combing through. So yeah, y'all, let's see. Let's wash my hair.
Been stressed for so long, so stuck in my own way. So I'ma enjoy this moment. It's the day that the Lord has made. Too afraid to open up, so I'd rather hide. Man, I'm just so grateful that I made it this far. Almost thought I had to call my mama in a cup car. Benny's everything for me, everything I need. I would be nothing if you didn't give me no reason to be here. Yeah.
To you, this is so pretty. I have not even combed it or nothing, literally just the product. It just looks so much better now with the, so I'm gonna use my demon brush to detangle my hair. Thank you. from the conditioner, guys. All from the conditioner. Okay. Now we're going to do the twist. So I'll part it down the middle. And we're going to start in the back. Now I'm going to take this Lovely Bees Whipped Curl Cream, and I'm just going to use this. This is going to be my styling. This is the only product that I'm going to use. I'm going to take about this much, not a lot. And we're just going to just work it in. Let me go to the same twist.
Toughen up the mess. Drop it in the water. Let the daughter find her image with the rest. She'll be learning how to breathe. Spinning through identity. Reveal another pretty little scheme. Save her mind. Hold her hand. And don't believe a lie, you understand me. Walk her down the valley, pack a piece of heaven for the bottoms of her feet. Teach her how to jump and how to stretch when she reach, like the angels do, and you gon' make it through now. Tell about the healer, greater is the one within a column as the leader. Teach her how to hold a pretty hand up to the sky and have a way to...
Alright, y'all. We are finished with my hair. I really don't know how I'm going to wrap this up because I don't want to like smash it and then leave it straight, but I also don't want to just, you know, raw dog it out. So decisions. I gotta figure out what I'm about to do. It looks a lot better than it did the last time with the straight ends. We got a few, but girl, y'all know how I cut this off. Nah, don't even play. I will cut it right off if you see if it even acts like it wants to be straight tomorrow. We ain't even playing around like that. I'm trying to give it a little swirl, see if it curl. Okay, do something. The bottom is beautiful. Look at that. On both sides. The bottom is just springy-dingy. The top is just... Like this right here. If this dries like this, I'm going to scream at the top of my lungs. Actually, I can. I'm not even going to be mad. No, now if this dries like this, I'm really screaming at the top of my lungs. Which it is. Let me go ahead and just cut it off so I'm not even disappointed. Yeah, but I should just go ahead and just go. But let me just leave it alone. Okay, y'all. Sad to say, I'm not really doing much at all today besides I'm about to relax. That's what Sundays are all about to me. Sundays are about relaxing. That's what I've been doing. I did my hair. And my cycle came last night, so I'm really just like, you know. So I'm about to chill out for a minute. I was watching this girl on Facebook yesterday. She literally was using a sheet of receipt paper and doing like a heat protecting test on it. Out of all the heat protectant she used, why she used the one that I've been using? And guess what? Two thumbs down on protecting the hair from heat. And I've just been heating my hair up. Heating it up. It was the patterned heat protectant. It didn't work at all. The one that really worked was the Miel. And it was another one. Taraji P. Henson. So if I ever want to straighten my hair again, I'm definitely gonna have to get a new heat protectant, but I'm not straightening my hair anytime soon because I'm liking this back to the curly girl life, because I did get sucked into only wanting to wear my hair straight. You know, we went through that era of just wanting to have straight hair. And now I'm back into like just wanting my big, long, curly, natural, huge fro back. So that's what we're doing. But y'all, it's Sunday. It's time to relax, time to unwind. Look at my flowers. These are so beautiful. I love flowers that have eucalyptus in them. And these do. Tomorrow, I will not be looking like Tiger. Let us pray that I won't be looking like Tiger. Yeah. Happy Mother's Day, y'all. I love y'all. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Let's hope tomorrow this hair does what it needs to do, because I ain't got time to do no other styles. That's it. But I'll see y'all tomorrow. Love y'all. I'm a giver, deliver like a dealer. Take her.